In today's video, I'll teach you how you can easily join a Google Meet session through the Google Classroom. So in the previous video, I've already shown how you can easily generate, disable and enable a Google Meet link from the Google Classroom. So after that step is done, I will head over to the Google Classroom app on my phone and I'll click the Practice Classroom. And once I head over to the Practice Classroom, I'll click the video meeting icon on the top. As soon as I click it, I will be directed to this page on my phone. And once I click on Join Meeting tab, which is visible, I'll be able to join the GMeet session. Once I join, this screen with the GMeet session link will be prompted. So this is basically how the screen looks like once I'm online on the GMeet session. And there's this tab called the chats where you can type in any message so that the participants of the session can easily view it. And if I click on the I button, you will see that there is a shareable meeting link that you can share across multiple platforms like WhatsApp, Instagram, Drive, Mail, and so on and so forth. If I go back to the participants list, my name will be displayed since I am the only participant here. So that's about it. That is how easily you can join a GMeet session through your Google Classroom. But before that, you have to ensure that you have enabled the GMeet ID or the GMeet link from your Google Classroom. Thank you so much for watching this video. For any queries, please feel free to comment below. I'll always respond to them as soon as I'm free. Thanks for watching.